All right, guys, so what we're gonna use on River to style them out, we're gonna be using from Style Sexy Hair, our polished up pomade. I really love this because it has the right density. For example, in his crown area, he has a little bit of lift. That's gonna lay it down. It's also gonna give him that lift. It's gonna give him that nice shine. We're just gonna go in there and blow dry first with our Denman brush in our blow dryer. We're gonna start sitting in that direction. So his hair, we cut it not to fight it. We cut it where the cowlick lives. So we're gonna start blow drying everything from his left toward his right. As we start getting to his right side, especially that front piece, we're gonna start lifting. You can either use your hands or the denim. So to get a little bit of bend on his right side, but nothing too out there, too exaggerated, what we're gonna do, we're gonna flat wrap the right side to the left. Once the hair is fully dry, then we'll go in there and apply the polished up pomade. Put it to your palms, emulsify it very well until there's nothing left or the density disappears. Then you wanna just feed it into your fingertips. And River, here what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna apply it straight to your roots and then working it out. If you need more product, go back to your palm. Make sure not to only apply it to the roots, but midsection and ends, and also to the sides. So guys, the reason why I love this pomade is just how pliable it is. It does give us that shine, but it's not super greasy. It's super easy to get out of the hair, has an amazing fragrance, and honestly, a little bit goes a long way. So it's a great selling pitch. It's definitely, if you show them the right amount, it's gonna last them a long time, and just the versatility and the fragrance sells itself. So just raking in that direction that you want with your hands. I feel that a lot of the cuts now are a little bit more separate, a little bit more texture. If you wanna create that, if they don't have this tool, they have these little guys right here, their fingers, so they can actually use their fingers just to rake it out. But us as professionals, we have something like this, and it's just a comb that you can show them, just to give them a little bit more separation. And just start combing everything into place. If there's certain little hairs that don't lay down, you can grab just a little bit more. I think that's one of the best things that I love about this product. This is what I really love about it, is that it does have that density to lay certain hairs down. But then if you run your hands through it, it's still gonna be giving that lift, giving that volume, and they're not married to a certain style. It's like these little areas right here where the hair is just. And show them that not only pushing the hair down, but more of a massage just to get that product into the hair. And there it is, guys. The side part haircut, connected on one side, disconnected on the other, just give him some lift, using it to his advantage, definitely feeding everything off the cowlick, and it's just gonna be super easy for you to create, man. Hope you guys like it.